you see two bottles here? Yes. Give me a thumbs up if you see two bottles. Okay. Can you see water in this bottle?
Empty. Empty.
Okay. So there is no water. So this bottle is empty. Do you see water here?
Full.
So this bottle is
full.
Empty.
So this is called opposites. Empty. Full. Then can you all stand up? Okay, stand straight. So this is standing, right? The opposite of standing is sitting. Can you all sit now? Okay, so we have seen empty, full. What is the opposite of stand?
Sit.
Sit. Okay, next one. Front. This is front. Yes? Opposite of front is what?
Back.
Okay? I can see a lot of students are showing me their back. So opposite of front is back. Okay, all of you turn front now. We're going to play a game now. Okay, all of you have played Simon Says? Yes, do you know the game Simon Says? Give me a thumbs up.
Yes, sir.
Now we are going to play Simon Says, but whatever Simon says, you have to do the opposite of it. So Simon says sit, will you sit?
Stand.
No, you have to stand. If Simon says quiet, what will you do?
Quiet.
Okay, shall we play? All of you sit down. Hold your hands. Okay, I want to see everyone quiet now. Okay. Simon says sit.
Stand.
Simon says stand.
Sit.
Simon says noisy.
Quiet.
Simon says happy.
Sad.
Simon says sick.
Sad.
Simon says what should we do? Left.
Right.
So when I say left, raise your left hand. You have to raise your right hand because this is the Simon says opposite thing. Okay, Simon says sit.
Stand.
So all of you stand with your hands down. Simon says stand. Simon says sad.
Happy.
Happy. Then Simon says back.
Empty.
Empty. What is the opposite of right?